Okay, I've done this before, but it didn't go so well. Get the card. Six of spades. I call the boomerang card. Here we go. But you're wondering how I do this. The secret is, you bend the corners a certain way. And not only makes it act like a boomerang, but also, when you spin it a certain way, spin it a certain way. And get it to levitate for a second or two. So there you go, that's the levitating card attached wings and the boomerang effect. I see, look, I bent one of the corners and I bent them all a certain way, discreet, but still works. Okay, there you go.